Hey guys, welcome to May Made It. Today I want to show you a product, just kind of spotlight a product that I really like. It's called Liquid Glass. It's made by Close to My Heart. There are other products on the market very similar to it, but I want to show you some of the neat things that it'll do. Number one, it's a wonderful adhesive. It says used to accent, to brighten, magnify, and add dimension to embellishment and designs. So it doesn't talk as much about how good of an adhesive it is, but it is a good adhesive. What I want to focus on today is the fact that it is kind of a highlighter or a dimension creator. So I want to show you that real quick. The first thing I want to show you is these are some of our little stickers, and I took one off because I used it, but these are the little stickers that come with some of the paper packs, or you can order these through Close to My Heart. This set is actually, let me get its container and I can tell you exactly the number. This one is called My Stickies, My Reflections, and this is from the Believe Pack, and it is X7145C, so Close to My Heart, the Believe My Stickies collection. Really cute. They really are precious, just like they come. The only thing is, they're matte finished, and so this is great for some projects, but it's not great for all projects. So I want to show you what to do with liquid glass. The product lends itself really nicely to this, actually. What you do, really simple, is you're just going to pick the sticker you want to use. And I think we're going to do this little guy right here. He's kind of in the middle. Let me bring you in a little closer so you can see this. About as close as I can get you with that lens. But I'm going to bring you in. And what we're going to do is we're just going to take the liquid glass and put it all over the deer. Now, it has kind of a leveling in it. I don't want to say it has a leveling agent, but it will level out on its own. And if you notice, it's kind of cloudy. You just keep applying it pretty thickly. You don't have to really waste it, and it's, you know, it kind of lets you know when you have enough, you can kind of get the feel for it. But you just color right over these little dudes. It's basically like coloring in with a color book. So I just want to fill him in. And I'm not filling in the entire sticker. I'm only filling in the portion where the color is for the actual deer. And I may, you know, fill mine in a little fatter than you would. You might not want it to be quite as thick as I'm doing it, but I think it's really pretty and it gives it great dimension. So basically when I finish, when this is dry, it'll have kind of a lip around it where the white doesn't have the liquid glass on it. And I go over his antlers as well. Just kind of trailing out over those. They won't be as perfect because it's a little difficult to do that. Now, one thing I suggest, if you're going to use your liquid glass like this, when you finish a project like this, you want to clean that tip off. So use something to wipe that off because that gets pretty dirty. So you want to be sure you do that. Let me show you. And then you just sit this to dry. You could do this, like if you got these matte stickies and you're like, you know, I really want them to be shiny, you could do this sitting in front of the TV, no problem. You can even, let's do some on here, you can even use the liquid glass on things like these Christmas lights. Maybe you don't want to do the green stem, you just want to put bubbles over the Christmas lights. This will be cute, especially for your cards. And if you do this ahead of time, then you're ready to go. They'll be dry and they'll have the dimension and be ready to go. Now I'm going to hope that what I have to show you is going to show well on camera when I show you the finished project. I'm sure I can make it show well in photos, so I'll put some photos on the blog and try to put some in the video as well. But this is just a little something quick I wanted to show you. So I just put the little stickies on, and I just put the liquid glass on. Let's see if I can get it to shimmer a little bit for you. Let me show you the finished dry project. And you're just going to sit those to the side to dry. And I say finished project, this is the sticker that has been completed. And he has his stickies on him. I keep saying his stickies. He is a stickies. He has the liquid glass on him. And you can see, or I hope you can see, it has a shimmer to him. Kind of a sheen is now over him. And he's thick and he's fat. Whereas before, and I'll put one beside him so you can see the difference in the two. Let me take one off. So if I stick him, let's just say here for this purpose, you can see this one is more matte and this one has a little shine to him. That shows you. Liquid glass is really cool for just about any project. And like I said, it's a great adhesive. It's great for creating dimension. He reminds me of those old stickers back when I was in high school that were puffy and they had a little plastic layer on them, and that's what these are like. So you can see the difference. You can see that shine. So that's it, guys. It's liquid glass from Close to My Heart. Its product number is Z679. If you want to purchase it, you can just visit my website, which is www.maymaymadeit.myctmh.com. I'll put the link in the bottom bar below too. So hope you enjoyed that. Just a quick little product spotlight, and I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.